subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates.
Satyajit Ray Film and Television Institute of Kolkata released SRFTI FTII JET application 2020 in online mode on December 8, 2019. The deadline to fill the application form is January 24, 2020. Candidates who fill the eligibility criteria, only they should fill the application form. The fee for the same has to be paid in online mode, and it varies for candidates belonging to different categories. Careers 360 provides to you the steps that you need to follow while filling the application form. The process for filling the application form is completely in online mode. At first, candidates have to create login by clicking on Fresh Candidate New Login tab. Candidates have to fill the following information to create login. After filling all the details, click on Submit button. Candidates must note that the information entered by them cannot be edited or modified at later stages. They should therefore carefully enter the details. The application form of SRFTI FTII JET is divided into sections that candidates need to fill. Candidates have to click on Step 1, Fill Application, and then fill the following information in the application form. Choice of exam center city, personal information, present address. After filling all the information, click against the declaration and then click on Save button. In the qualification details section, candidates will have to provide all the education details. Candidates have to provide all the necessary information related to their educational details of class 10, 12, graduation, diploma, post-graduation, diploma and doctoral. After filling all the details, click on Save button. Now, candidates will have to upload the documents as per the specifications that are given below in the table. After uploading the documents, candidates have to tick against the declaration and then click on Save and Proceed to Course Selection button. In this part of SRFTI FTII JET application form, candidates have to select the course of their choice from the drop-down menu. Group A, Group B, Group C. After entering the choice, candidates have to click on Save button. Candidates can preview the application form of SRFTI FTII JET 2020. If candidates want to make any changes or edit any details in the application form, they can do so by selecting Edit Application Form button. If not, candidates can click on Proceed to Submit Application Form button and continue. They also get the option to take a printout of the application form. After filling the application form of SRFTI FTII JET 2020, candidates can pay the fees through any one of the following modes, which are debit card, credit card, or net banking. Now let us look at the application fee for different categories. SC, ST, PWD, it is ₹1,250. For general, other backward class, non-freemi, it is ₹4,000. And for others, again, it is ₹4,000. Candidates will be charged ₹150 as a bank transaction fee.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and visit Careers 360 website for more details.